Welcome, everyone, to this year's special online version of the 2020 NIU Victors Student Athlete Awards. This year's winners were selected by a vote of NIU Athletics student athletes and staff based on performances in the 2019 spring and fall seasons and the 2019-2020 winter competitions. And now, on with the show.
Huskies, come on, Huskies, and make us score.
By being a student athlete, NIU is giving back to our community. From working with local schools, retirement homes, soup kitchens, community gardens, and the community organizations, our student athletes frequently donate their free time to help those in need. Throughout the year, all the teams have accumulated points by participating in community service. The points are then calculated, weighted, and the team with the most points per student athlete wins the award. These awards go to the men's and women's teams that have worked hard at giving back to the community. The top three women's teams are track, softball, and golf.
The female community service team of the year is track and field.
The top three men's teams are baseball, wrestling, and golf.
The male community service team of the year is baseball.
Throughout the school year, these individuals have donated many hours to help others and are the champions of NIU's community service outreach efforts. Did you know that NIU student athletes have donated about 4,000 hours towards community service projects? Way to go, Huskies! The student athletes with the top service hours are Remy Amartofio from track and field, Fatima Stingley from track and field, Noel Marie from track and field, Kayla Scaparata from softball.
The 2020 Community Service Champion is Remy Amartofio, track and field.
Nominated by athletic staff, this award goes to a student athlete who has made significant strides towards serving the best interests of the team through his or her selfless commitment. The nominees for our Unsung Hero Award are Remy Amartofio, women's track and field, Allie May, women's basketball, Christoph Koninger, men's soccer, and Anthony Gibson, men's wrestling.
The Unsung Hero Award goes to Allie May, women's basketball.
Hard work and dedication by our NIU employees helps make our competitions possible. Nominated by athletic department staff, the Husky High Five Award is reserved for an NIU employee whose contribution to athletics epitomizes the Husky work ethic and dedication to student athletes' success. This year's Husky High Five nominees are Matt Gonzalez, Facilities Operations, Andrea Allen, Student Financial Aid Office, Anthony Sperando, Marketing and Game Day Experience, and Mike Strant, Transportation Services.
This year's Husky High Five Award goes to Mike Storant, NIU Transportation.
Nominated by the Athletic Training Department, the Husky Comeback Award is reserved for a student athlete who best exemplifies the comeback spirit by excelling in competition after rehabilitating from an injury or an illness. The nominees for the Husky Comeback Award are Mitchell Brinkman, football, Gage Braun, wrestling, Noah McCarty, men's basketball, Courtney Woods, women's basketball.
Our Husky Comeback Award winner is Courtney Woods, women's basketball.
I love my Husky family because they're like my home away from home.
I love my Husky family because there's endless support.
I love my Husky family because, just like any other family, we are so supportive of each other. No matter what the team is, no matter what the circumstances are, we're always there for each other.
I love my Husky family because we grow together, we learn together, we win championships together, and we have fun together.
I love my Husky family because we support each other in everything that we do. Go Huskies!
I love my Husky family because of all the support I receive.
I love my Husky family because they inspire me to be the best version of myself.
I love my Husky family because they push me to be the best version of myself and are my best friends.
I love my Husky family because here at NIU, I am part of something bigger.
I love my Husky family because they make life as a student athlete awesome.
I love my Husky family because they make life as a student athlete easy.
I love how supportive their coaches, teachers, and advisors are at NIU.
I love my Husky family because everybody is supportive.
To be a Husky means hard work and determination. Miss you, Husky family.
I love my Husky family because they make my life as a student athlete pretty sweet.
I love my Husky family because home is wherever they are.
I love my Husky family because they are friendly and hardworking.
I love my Husky family because they are who made my time at NIU the most memorable experience of my life.
I love my Husky family because we travel as a family.
Victory Scholars are student athletes that have achieved a cumulative GPA of 3.5 or higher. At this point, we'd like to thank all the Victory Scholars for all of their hard work. 4.0 scholars are student athletes who maintain 4.0 cumulative GPA. At this time, we'd like to recognize them for their hard work and dedication.
During the fall of 2019, our Husky student athletes recorded two record-breaking academic achievements. First, the Husky student athletes recorded a cumulative GPA of 3.24, making this the 16th straight semester above a 3.0 cumulative GPA for the program. Secondly, the fall term GPA was the 13th straight semester above a 3.0 as well. Tonight, we are here to recognize the two teams who had the highest GPA this past calendar year. The top male academic teams of the year are baseball, men's golf, men's soccer, and men's tennis.
The male academic team of the year is men's tennis.
The top female academic teams of the year are women's basketball, women's golf, gymnastics, and softball.
The female academic team of the year is gymnastics.
Hi Huskies, the Lead Husky program was started in 2013 for student athletes who have excelled athletically and academically and who have exhibited excellent leadership qualities. Among this group are MAC champions, All-MAC recipients, Academic All-MAC recipients, and NIU athletics record holders. The average GPA of this group is above a 3.8, and I have the great honor to serve as the group's advisor. It's my pleasure to introduce this current class of Lead Huskies.
I would like to announce the MAC Presidential Award winners. The Presidential Award recognizes graduating student athletes who have achieved a 3.5 minimum cumulative grade point average. This year's MAC Presidential Award winners are
Presidential Award for Academic Excellence is reserved for a senior student athlete who has exhausted their eligibility during the 2019 season and who has demonstrated a strong work ethic in the classroom by obtaining a cumulative GPA of 3.25 or higher. The female Presidential Award for Academic Excellence goes to the male Presidential Award for Academic Excellence goes to
Gregory is the tailback, and instead they're going to give it on a little bit of eye candy to Richie, and Richie breaks loose, and a big run for Northern Illinois. He says he wasn't down, and the officials seem to agree with him, and Richie is going to get into the end zone for a touchdown. He did not quit on the play. Looked like he was down. He never stopped. The whistle never...
Corner left side. Jumper is on the way. It's going to come off of the mark. Rebound Huskies. Woods.
Oh!
Rebound Huskies. Woods.
Oh!
And he scores it.
Eastern Michigan, Northern Illinois. My people, Eastern Michigan up one with about 16 to go. Inbounds all the way down the floor. No, can't finish. So Northern Illinois coming the other way. Eugene German got it. German, the three-pointer. My people.
Throughout the year, there have been many great plays that have taken place within each of the teams here at NIU. However, we would like to recognize one of those plays that stood out the most. This year's Play of the Year goes to...
The Male and Female Newcomer of the Year awards are given to a student athlete that excels in their sport in their first year of eligibility. These newcomers have made an immediate athletic impact at NIU, and we look forward to watching them continue to perform in their careers at Husky. The nominees for the Male Newcomer of the Year are Isaac Olenek, wrestling; Luis Hernandez, men's soccer; Nick Drobushevic, baseball; Tyler Cochran, men's basketball.
The Male Newcomer of the Year is Isaac Olenek.
The nominees for the Female Newcomer of the Year are Katie Keller, softball; Shelby Coker, women's basketball; Caitlin Bell, volleyball; Victoria Robinson, track and field.
The Female Newcomer of the Year is Katie Keller of softball.
Nominated by their colleagues, the Coach of the Year award is given to the top coach from a men's and women's team. Based on the performances of their teams during their most recent completed playing season, this award recognizes the hard work and dedication these coaches have put in. The nominees for Men's Coach of the Year award are Ryan Lutwig, wrestling; Ryan Swan, men's soccer; Mark Montgomery, men's basketball; Patrick Fisher, men's tennis.
The Men's Team Coach of the Year award goes to NIU Wrestling's Ryan Lutwig.
And the nominees for Women's Coach of the Year award are Adrian Myers, cross country; Connie Teaberry, track and field; Christina Sutcliffe, softball; Kim Kester, women's golf.
The Women's Team Coach of the Year award goes to Adrian Myers, cross country.
Male and Female Athlete of the Year is given to the student athlete who has demonstrated an outstanding athletic performance over the year. These individuals have been instrumental to their team's success. The nominees for Female Athlete of the Year are Ashley Tutt, cross country; Courtney Woods, women's basketball; Katie Keller, softball; Javania White, track and field.
the Female Athlete of the Year, Ashley Tutt, NIU Cross Country.
The nominees for Male Athlete of the Year are Britt Wilson, wrestling; Eugene German, men's basketball; Jan Martens, men's soccer; Mikelty Williams, football.
Congratulations to the Male Athlete of the Year from men's basketball, Eugene German.
The nominees for Men's and Women's Team of the Year have shown outstanding athletic achievement over their past season. The nominees for Male Team of the Year are men's basketball, wrestling, men's tennis, and baseball.
The NIU Men's Team of the Year is wrestling.
The nominees for Female Team of the Year are cross country, track and field, softball, and women's golf.
The NIU Women's Team of the Year is cross country.
The Mr. and Miss Victory Award goes to individuals who have excelled not just in athletics, but have excelled in academics and in their community. The nominees for Miss Victory are Ashley Tutt, cross country, track and field; Courtney Woods, women's basketball; Giovanni O'White, track and field; Sydney Lamberti, gymnastics.
Congratulations to 2020 Miss Victory, Ashley Tutt.
The nominees for Mr. Victory are Jordan Less, men's golf; Jan Martens, men's soccer; Kyle Pugh, football; Max Irie, wrestling.
Mr. Victory for 2020 is Max Irie.
The Victor's Cup is awarded to the team who epitomizes outstanding athletic, academic, personal development, and community service achievement throughout the year. The top teams for Men's Victor's Cup are golf, wrestling, and baseball.
The 2020 Victor's Cup for men's teams goes to wrestling.
The top teams for Women's Victor's Cup are softball, basketball, and soccer.
The 2020 Victor's Cup for women's teams goes to NIU softball. Congratulations to all of the 2020 winners and the nominees. Thank you to the presenters and to everyone behind the scenes who worked so hard to put this year's victors together. Thank you to everyone for watching, and we hope that you're all staying safe and healthy during this time. Now, to close out the 2020 NIU Victors Student Athlete Awards, it's my pleasure to present this year's Northern Illinois University All Sports Video. Goodbye, Huskies!
I want to let them know who we are today.
NIU!
NIU Huskies!
You know, it spreads faster than any virus. It's fear. Now, when it comes to fear, you can either forget everything and run.
I said,
or you can face everything and rise.
I believe.
And let me tell you what I believe.
I believe that.
I believe we're gonna face everything.
I believe
and
that we will win.
But there's the new all-time three-point shooter in NIU history. It's Courtney Woods.
Take to the rim.
rim. Lip off the glass is good. And Courtney Woods has now scored 2,000 points in an NIU uniform.
The dribble, Gino to the hoop, got it off of the glass, and he is the all-time leading scorer in Northern Illinois men's basketball history. From three, got it! 2,000 points, Eugene German! 2,000 points for Eugene German on the tri-liner. Nobody has ever done that.
From the bottom, I'm that uncut real raw. When things get tough, that's when we show up. That's when we show out. That's when we show y'all. It's time to knuckle up.
Oh, he did it! Oh, he did it!
And off, and another flush by James.
Bottom line, no matter what, face everything and rise.